We live in a sheep fucking society today. We're all trying to be the same person. If you look around, we're all looking the same. When you go to Silver Lake and you get on stage, look at the people, and 80% of the people look the same. They all got the same fucking glasses, the same tight jeans, the same tattoo of the Chinese sign. Everybody wants to be the fucking same here. Everybody's thinking the same. You know, you wake up in the morning, walk into a studio for an audition. What does everybody have in front of them? A cup of what? Starbucks. And if you ain't got Starbucks, you ain't invited to the fucking party. And it's not coffee. Everybody got coffee. It's the status of going to Starbucks. Oh, my God.
Is it really?
Yes. It's status. Oh, my God. When we were growing up in Boston or Denver, you lived at your grandfather's in Newark, people would have a little fucking blue cup that said coffee, and you went to a diner and you said, give me, what was it called?
Regular.
Yeah, but we didn't carry the coffee.